in the kitchen now. Let's have fun. The food is fun. This is your fun food. Later on, I'm going to talk about our primary food. But this is our fun food. Now, what are we going to do in the kitchen? What am I going to have today? I think we'll have cereal today. So we're going to have, in place of the cereal, you know how much you love oatmeal. I know a lot of people love oatmeal, and people that don't like oatmeal like grits or, what's the other one? Cream of wheat. So anyway, with the hot cereals. In the place of the hot cereals, we're going to have quinoa. Quinoa comes from South America. And quinoa is a grain, and you can use quinoa for many, many things. You can use it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Quinoa is not starchy, and the point is to leave the starch because it's carbonic acid, and that acid breaks down the cells that cause, like you think maybe a little bit of oatmeal. No, that will disrupt the whole body. It will tip that thing off right for asthma. And it's like, oh, I didn't eat much, I didn't eat anything, and then you have an asthma attack. But understand, asthma is accumulation of mucus. But quinoa is not starchy, and if it has starch, it's very, very little. It's from South America. Then we're going to have our drink Electra. Drink Electra is sea moss, almost also known as Irish moss. One and the same. Now, this is excellent. In Ireland, the people were starving and had nothing, absolutely nothing. And I guess maybe that's why they call it Irish moss, I don't know. But Irish moss has all the minerals. So these people were starving and all they had was Irish moss. When it all ended with the famine that they were going through, this is what saved their life. It will neutralize radiation. It feeds all the cells, all your cells. So this is your real food. This is the real food. Here's the quinoa. And see, I in the middle of whatever we were doing, I added more water. I added more water to make it even. And you could have, you see, I added 3 cups. 2 cups is very good for rice. And we're going to show that when we get to the dinners. At the beginning, everything, because you're not familiar with it, could seem like, oh. And you don't want that. But once you taste it, it took me a while to get into quinoa. These last few years I got into quinoa. At the beginning, I heard about quinoa a long time ago, way back in the 80s. But it wasn't my interest. And it could easily not be your interest because it's something you're not familiar with. So taste it. That's why we're doing this. Just try it, see? Okay, does that kind of look like oatmeal? Just imagine, you gotta use your imagination. And add more water so it could be creamy like cream of wheat. And add the water accordingly to make it the texture of grits. But so now we're trying for, and whatever you do, please let go of the sugar. All this food is just an addiction, but the kind of damage, it attacks the nerve. That's why we're restless, even restless in the brain and can't sit still. So now I put the maple syrup on there. And we add a little milk. Oh, see? Cereal. And then we add a little raisins.